Yo, what's up guys, it's Panimation back here with another YouTube video. In today's video, you're going to be opening up 10 birthday llamas. Let's go. And we're going to be opening them up one by one because of reasons. Now, the reason why we're going to do this, because I just said reasons, is because I don't want any duplicates. So let's just get straight into it. I'm so excited. I'll fast forward until we get to the good stuff. Flash, Eagle Eye. Isn't that a Christmas one? A legendary survivor. Let's go. Wait a second. Collection book. Hold up. Vendor type. Oh, you got all these. Fortnite Nightmare. This means, guys, you can get the pumpkin RPG. If you get all three of these, you get the pumpkin RPG. We might be able to get the pumpkin RPG, guys. Oh my gosh, if we get the pumpkin RPG, that would be so epic. Snowstalker Jonasy. Copper Bald Eagle. Okay. That llama was kind of trash.
Look out.
I am complaining. Fragment Fury Jets? That's one of the heroes I wanted. That's a scavenger axe. This is from the scavenger set. Let's go. This is so great. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get so much stuff, guys. Copper Enforcer. Base height. Wait, is that another one? Wait. Fort Nightmares. We got another one. We might get the pumpkin RPG in this video. Guys, by the end of this video, we might be able to craft a pumpkin RPG. All we need is this one. Oh my gosh, we might be able to craft the pumpkin RPG, guys. We might be able to craft a pumpkin RPG. I heard that the copper pump. Wait, that is from the set that I think it's from. Copper Pummeler though isn't that good, unfortunately. It's really cool, it looks really cool, but it just doesn't do much damage. Hashtag Fortnite better buff all the weapons that I feel like need to be. Alright, what choice? Heavy Base Kyle. It's Piercing Lotus enough or Heavy Base Kyle. And they want me to decide. It's not even a decision. Of course I'm gonna go Heavy Base Kyle. Did we just now get the last one we needed? Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Wait, seriously though. Did we? We dropped the pumpkin RPG. Guys, let's go. I can craft the pumpkin RPG. Guys, I, Crystal Spear 396, can now craft the pumpkin RPG. Oh my gosh. I can craft the pumpkin RPG. I can craft the pumpkin RPG, guys. Neat, Crystal Spear for Copper Dragon Rifle. Let's go, guys. Oh my gosh, why did I have to get Pyrgus? Piercing Lotus Luna. She's really not that good, but guys, I can craft the pumpkin RPG. What are the chances of me getting all three of those people? I feel like this game is just saying, Crystal Spear 396, we need you to be able to craft this pumpkin RPG, okay? Okay, and I'm gonna am I supposed to say no to that? Blitzen Base Kyle, we got another one of them. Oh, I'm sorry, we can already craft the pumpkin RPG. That is so nice, guys, we can craft the pumpkin RPG now. That is so nuts. Copper hydraulic sniper rifle. Let's go, Marine Corps Ramirez. Oh my gosh. We can craft this and get our PG now. Out. You're getting many, like, really nice weapons, though.
That's me.
This is only 10, and then there's, like, millions of old event weapons, though, so. I'm not gonna complain. Did I leave, really? Isn't that the shotgun? Yep, it's the shotgun. Wow. Guys. Not only... Oh my gosh. That shotgun makes the rarest spinner cap weapon ever. Two. Wow. Already got you Marine Corps Ramirez. Copper helium shotgun. I mean, I didn't have it, so I won't complain. Alright, one more, guys. Hopefully we get something like really good. Like I want guns. And we got the copper tsunami. Oh my gosh. Guys, we got so much good stuff. Let me just recycle all of these real quick. We can craft a pumpkin RPG though, guys. You know what? I'm actually gonna level that up. I'm gonna do a video on the pumpkin RPG. I'm doing a video on the pumpkin RPG. Got the tsunami. Oh, got the hack axe. Especially that disintegrator though. We got a lot of good stuff, guys. Let's go look at the heroes. We got Blitzen Base Kyle, Heavy Base Kyle, Marine Corps Ramirez. And you guys can see all the stuff that we got. And Fragment Furry Jess. I'm really happy about getting Fragment Furry Jess. She's actually one of the people I wanted. And we can already craft a pumpkin RPG. I don't know if the game wants us to be able to craft two pumpkin RPGs. The game just loves Panda Nation. Guys, honestly, that is so sick. What are the chances though? I opened like 14 llamas and I'm able to. That's so sick. If you guys want me to do a pumpkin RPG, just tell me down in the comment section. This has been the Panda Nation and I'm out.